Okay, here we go to the next level. This one's supposed to be called the fall of Berlin. So basically we're going to be ending everything. Okay, this might be a problem. God damn it, there's no other way. Cover me! Thank you. Okay, I'm still alive. Good. Okay, let's move on. Great. Tanks are coming through. And they're gonna blow some holes. Victorious! Let's storm the Reichstag! Or whatever it is. Charging! I died. The fuck? Shooting! Yeah, that's because I had zero health, you idiot. Let's go, comrades! Yeah. Oh fuck. No, don't tell me I gotta go from you know where. Oh. Gotta be goddamn kidding me! They don't die, but I die! What the hell? Go, comrade!
Ago, we waved the flag of the motherland over the top of the Reichstag in Berlin. The war, at last, seems to be coming to an end. There is very little fighting left in the enemy. Soon I will be returning to our home. There are German prisoners of war everywhere. Today, I crossed the Elbe River in Germany and shook hands with an American soldier. Although I could not understand anything he said, I felt this man was my brother. And I think he felt the same.
Well guys, I guess this is it for the Call of Duty 1, and we'll be seeing you in the next one, okay, in the Call of Duty United Offensive. Okay, so see you then. See ya.